shoes, composed a revolutionary symphony that went to bed with a charming young thing. Some of the lads said they'll be back next week.